Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Good afternoon once more. It seems you are not happy. Okay, before you, his name is Cynthia and we are going to take you through a tribute to the former Assembly Secretary General, the late Evans Kidero, famously known as Kidero. It is exactly 5 years since an epic era of leadership came to an end. We lost our beloved brother, a devoted comrade, and a heroic leader. Evans Kidero, in an unclear circumstance, he was not only a titanic figure in sacrificial leadership and a heroic leader, Evans Kidero, in an unclear circumstance. He was not only a titanic figure in sacrificial leadership, but he came to university history and perhaps represent the last of a kind. We will know this selflessly fought for justice, equity, and betterment of Meru University throughout his leadership in a way that we can envision no other leader in our times. Evans Kidero, alias Kidero, was a supremely gifted leader. He was a leader of deep conviction, whose passionate outreach was for the exponential growth of Meru University. He was a leader and was unashamed to be called one. Evans was a brave leader. He was bold enough to meet challenges personally and collectively. He thought of justice for everyone and everything, the poor and the rich, the young and the old, the teaching and unteaching staff, the living and unliving. He accorded paramount respect to everyone, regardless of social, financial, religious status, gender, height, weight, name them all.
But when I think of him, I also think of his famous last words, "A united front can never be defeated." This slogan fueled and fueling the spirit of unity and cohesion among comrades to achieve greatness in academic and intellectual realm of Meru University. I also think of his leadership, but because of his humanity, saturated in it, Kidero was in his governance a simple man who had responded a leadership of cordial love and devotion. He stood and stands as an example of one generation of Meru University fraternity, since he can only have few equals when it comes to serving and believing. There are countless numbers of irreducible minimals that Kidero wished to be addressed and accorded immediate response. However, much has not been accomplished. Much has not been available. Kidero, after you were slain in a cold blood in a mid daylight, we demanded for the justice and prosecution of the perpetrators. But is it long, not forever? They are delaying your justice, but you shall fight unceasingly till your justice is served. Evans, the debt that we owe you as Meru University fraternity is immeasurable and inexpressible. Personally, I am profoundly grateful to God for the life and leadership you had. By your example, you challenged us as leaders to emulate how you live and what you believe. We surely miss you. May your soul continue resting in peace.